Hey, what's new? Well, if it's Crossy Road, there appears to be an Easter event. I don't know about you, but Easter seemed to appear sooner than expected this year. It's nice that I have in-game events like this to remind me. Yet, I wasn't sure what was going on. The message said it's that exceptional time of year, and it's time to compete in a Crossy Road Egg Hunt Challenge. That probably means a secret character. But where? That's why I started off with the baby bunny. That seemed to be within the Easter theme. Yet, the second part of the message suggests that I'm going in the wrong direction. It said, Easter egg surprises, not all of which are chocolate. I'm thinking that they probably consume a lot of candy at the Hipster Whale office. But this bunny is not finding any Easter eggs. I tried playing in the new candy area, but it wasn't there either. So where could it be? That's when I remembered the Christmas event that was related to the Pecking Order. So I wandered over to that competitive mode of Crossy Road. The message did use the word compete. Immediately I realized that this was the place. There were little colored cubes all over the ground. Now I'm not exactly sure how many need to be eaten. Actually, the character for the Pecking Order is a baby chick. Isn't this borderline cannibalism? They're eggs! That's a bird! let's just say collecting eggs. But the baby chicken doesn't seem to have any pockets. If only there was a basket to hold the eggs. Ah, now there it is. Apparently, if you collect enough eggs in the pecking order, you can unlock this limited time character in Crossy Road. Hopefully this video helps you to do that. So, happy Easter, and thanks for watching.